got into my car, told me to listen to her new CD. What the fuck are you smoking? Do I look 14? No, trust me, it's so great. I'm totally hashtag Team Tay Tay. Come on, just give it a play. Later on, I dropped her off. She left her new Taylor CD, so I decided to put it on. What's the worst that could happen? Oh my god, what a sick beat. Her voice sounds so soft and sweet. All these lyrics are relating to me. I could listen to this till my life ends. So I listen while I'm lifting. She gives me energy. And I listen in the shower when I'm making love to me. I listen when I'm hurting. Her ballads are everything. It's like I'm never lonely. Like she's my best friend. She's always tweeting inspirational quotes. And then I read them at the time I need them most. I think about her when I'm having sex with my girlfriend, because she is my soulmate.
What?
I've gotta make a plan. First I have to get rid of my current girlfriend. I have to make it look like it was an accident. Like, hey Lisa, get in here quick. Your dog is barfing, I think it's sick. Oh no, there is so much blood. I'm on my way. Oh, you look so cute up in your bedroom. Oh, I can't wait to be up there with you soon. Hey, sir, who are you? Can I help you? Sure, smell these flowers. Don't you think they smell good?
I didn't feel a connection, did you?
No!
What? Weird. Because I was thinking, I was thinking we were gonna, you know, but, well.
Just one more thing.
I guess I was all wrong. Maybe we're not so mates. I misread the situation. I have another destiny. I'm not supposed to be with her. I'm supposed to be her. But I can't be her. So I'll just wear her face.